Hawks depart Jezza Village with refugees in tow, their sights firmly set on Fort Lorica. With the overland route blocked by the Mort, they seek another means of reaching their destination. They now make for Port Annan, in hopes of finding a ship that might carry them across the sea. But between dwindling rations, Mort attacks, and frightened refugees in tow, the journey will not be easy. Yet the Hawks march on in the midst of despair, for they know there is no option but survival.
Port Annan is just across this bridge, but...
Wow, the Mort sure did a number on this thing.
Still, it appears safe enough to cross.
Well, except for all the Mort.
That's not a problem. That's stress relief.
For once, I agree with Luff. We need to secure this bridge and get the refugees across. We'll start by taking out the enemy commander. Prepare for battle, everyone. The Mort could arrive at any moment. We must find a way across.
Then let's move.
Thank you.
Your time is coming. Yet another problem to deal with.
I won't die here.
Don't push yourself. Fall back.
No, run.
Find a way across.
Then let's move.
Our fight begins here.
I am you. Get your guard up.
Stand together. I'm not afraid.
Still going.
Don't run.
Out of my way!
Steel yourself. They're not holding back.
As if we didn't have enough problems already.
Carelessness now.
Yeah.
This should do it. Let's make this one count.
You'll never see me. Finished. They just keep coming.
Guess I'm not the only one out for blood.
Incoming!
You'll never hurt anyone again.
Still going.
Try this!
I'm not afraid of you.
You're finished.
Your time has come.
Nowhere to run.
Still going.
for more?
Finish this.
Let's make this one count! Keep it going.
You're finished.
Is secure. We should cross before Mort reinforcements arrive. Are you ready, Naki?
Yeah.
You sure? You must be absolutely exhausted.
We've hardly stopped to rest since we left Jezza. The lack of food and water will take its toll on the civilians.
I'm fine, really. Still a long way to Fort Lorica. Who knows how many of us will make it?
We all will. I won't leave a single soul behind. Now let's move.
Pardon, but might I trouble you for a moment of your time?
Is something the matter?
I wanted to take this opportunity to convey our gratitude for all that you've done.
You sure you don't mean complaints? Most of your people are 6 feet under now.
Complaints? Heaven forbid. I cannot begin to imagine how many lives were saved because of the Ashen Hawks. I only pray Rowan and Socius know how grateful we are. The people of the Nest cannot thank you enough, and though it does little to repay our debt, we would be honored for you to have this.
I can't possibly accept.
No, I insist. May it prove useful in the struggles yet to come.
That's what everyone from the Nest was looking for, right? You were planning to give it to the Ashen Hawks.
We live in a cruel and uncaring world, Naki. But that only makes it more important to express our gratitude. The world, its nations, its villages, they're all made up of people, just like us. This is why we must cherish the bonds between us. For we are all connected, you see.
Well, the Mort couldn't give a ripe fart about our cherished bonds. The sooner we wipe them out, the better.
When the man's right, he's right.